renowned client Ian Daddy Lumba wasn't happy about Buckle Banker's comment that he aspired him to bleach his skin, published 27.10.2017 Thomas Freeman Yeboah play Daddy Lumba react to Buckle Banker over bleaching comment. The popular boxer on Star Chat with Bola Ray on Tuesday said he started to bleach his skin color because he took inspiration from Daddy Lumba and Michael Jackson. Read more, this is how much Basti Samir Ernest from bout against Buckle Banker become added that while he was bleaching, he was addressed as Banku fashion accolade that got his head full all the time. Read more, Daddy Lumba inspired me to bleach my skin. Become Banku manager of Daddy Lumba, Roman Vada, who was monitoring the interview, sent a message to the host Bola Ray. Daddy Lumba is actually listening to the show. He was enjoying the interview until Banku brought in the bleaching part. Manager of Daddy Lumba sent and was read by the host Become Banku, who was handed his first defeat as professional boxer on Saturday by Basti Samir.